the first pre-season today. Had much preparation. You looking forward to it?
Yes, most definitely. I think with the training that we've been putting in so far, I've been training for about a month now. The passing that's been going on in training, I think hopefully we can replicate that into a game. I'm really looking forward to this venue and pitch. I think playing a higher division side, I really put practice and see if we can do it on the pitch and hopefully get a good result out of it.
Club legend Rory Taylor is going to be making his first appearance since 2004, I believe.
Yep.
So are you looking forward to playing with him in the squad?
Yeah, I think that'd be a good morale for the whole team, to be honest. I think he's scored about 101 goals for the club, so he's an all-time scoring legend, as you say. So hopefully he'll be able to put some goals past the keeper in net and hopefully start up so he needs to go on.
It's the first time the side's played together in about 2 months since a successful tour of Vienna.
Yep.
You think the side will be a bit rusty or...?
I think the first 10 minutes of the game will be a bit rusty, but after that I think it will all gel naturally. As you say, 2 months without playing, but it was a good successful tour of Vienna, 5-1 and 2-2. And I think that would be a really good confidence boost for the team in general. So, with the training as well, we have been practising together and hopefully we'll just prove that we can do it.
You scored 4 goals in Vienna, 2 were disallowed but we'll give them to you.
Thank you very much.
How do you feel you're going to do for the season? Looking you're going to ever improving as you always are?
Hopefully, you know what I mean? Hopefully I get a chance to prove what I can do, you know what I mean? I know I've got confidence in myself, so if I know I get the minutes on the pitch, so I think I can deliver.
Great. How do you think your partnership's falling with Stuart Smith now that Rory Taylor's come along? Are you worried that you might be struggling for your place in the side, or...?
I lose sleep over it. I'm joking. Forming a good partnership, we've done all right in Austria together. We're getting a bit of chemistry between us, but it is what it is, innit? I'm versatile, really. I play anywhere. Man, do what's to play. You know what I mean, so.
Head coach, as you prefer to be called?
Yes. Morning, fans.
There's been a few changes in the squad during pre-season. Rory Taylor's been brought in, there's lots of Mitch as well.
Yep.
How do you think they're going to gel into the squad?
Well, today we'll look to give everybody a run out. Hopefully, it's all about fitness at this stage of the season. The result, if you play well, the result will come. If not, it's about going away and playing well. That's all I want to see this morning, is a performance. If we play, the result will look after itself.
Yeah. Your team did well last season, bouncing back on finishing bottom. They finished 7th and a good goal scoring tally. You've got Rory Taylor to boost that with Stuart Smith, who was the last season's top scorer.
Yep.
What aims are you going to set your side for this season?
Promotion.
Any cup runs or just promotion?
Cup will be a bonus, but promotion is our biggest thing.
It's a great ball. Ooh.
Right. On top. Goal. Oh.
Nah, corner.
Yeah! Get in! And that is 1-0 to Stuart Smith.
Who
assisted that then? Was it Lou?
Brad.
Assisted by Bradley Tiernan, number 3.
You wanted it bad.
Oh, yeah. Oh!
Ooh! Well, down, work your back, son. Yeah.
Unlucky, Brad. Yeah, we'll have that all day.
Miles away.
Ball. Oh!
I'm gonna get so much stick, don't
you?
That's brilliant, Brad.
Go, go.
Well done, Brad. Right back. Good ball. Good ball, Jim. One turn. Shoot.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's the lead. Come on.
Come on, Jim. What a ball. Oh. Call the keeper square on the face, I think, then.
So, 1-0, or 1-1, sorry, after Wolverhampton and Perton. How do you guys reflect on the result?
I think it was a good early performance for us. It's the first pre-season. But, you know, it's good to get a decent result against a team that's in a higher division from us. And me and Stu got like creative goals. So I created a goal, put it into Stu. Within the first 5 minutes of goal. Unfortunately, I managed to undo myself and sort of give away with the equaliser, but we learn from our mistakes.
So, how do you think the team played in general after pre-season training and the first game back then?
Well, his fitness is paying off. I'm tired towards the end of the first half, but we all settled into it towards the end of the year.
I think Dale played class as well. Can't take anything away from Dale.
Result from Charlemont Star today, 1-1 against a higher division opponent. How do you think the team performed?
Pretty much, I was impressed with our first 15-20 minutes. We died off a little bit towards the end of the first half. Great goal from Stuart Smith again. set up by Tiernan. That was it. We died off, we let them get a sloppy goal, put us under a bit of pressure, but we got to half time, saw it through. Second half, could have nicked it, but probably overall 1-1, good performance, fair result.